conversation sweeping the nation. Yes, to the king, the pop star, living La Vida Loca. Ricky Martin. Yes, guys. La casa de Ricky Martin ahí, de tres pisos. You guys wonder what the globe on top is. The globe on top is a jacuzzi. Chicos, el globo arriba es el jacuzzi. Yes. Why does he have a jacuzzi on the roof? Because he's rich and he can. Oh my god, I had a crush on her as a child, guys. Carmen Electra's house. Chicos y chicas, la casa de Carmen Electra. Right there, pretty watch. You guys, David. There's usually a yacht here. Chicos, ya hay un bote acá. This is her number. She's probably upset in the high seas because she's rich. Parece que está ahí. Yendo por el mundo porque es rey. La próxima casa que vamos a llegar, ustedes ya le ayudaron. Yes, guys, the Bacardi family right here, coming up, not this one, but the next house, with the palm trees and the little port on the side of the Bacardi home, guys. La casa de los Bacardi, la familia Bacardi. I probably have three rooms in there for how much I drank. My Bacardi, yes. Muy buena. A lot of Bacardi. Mucho Bacardi. And guys, right next door is the queen. She, the hips cannot lie. Chicos y chicas, I love la casa. Mediterranean looking, yes. La casa de Shakira.
Shakira,
ooh, baby, when you talk like that. Yes. If you guys actually want to buy it, she's selling it. Yes. Si usted la quiere comprar, está vendiendo. She's right now in Spain. Está en España ahora. She says the reason why she's selling it, she doesn't have any privacy. I wonder why. La razón que la está vendiendo es que la cabeza no se puede. Alright guys, this next mansion, the one with the two stories, right here in the pool, surrounding that mansion. Really cool setup they have there. Chico, chica, la casa acá de dos pisos, blanco con las palmeras, en la casa de Matt Damon. Guys, Matt Damon's house. Yes, Matt Damon's house. I love it too. Matt Damon's house, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, coming up right now. Oh, wait, we got one more. Never mind. Ladies and gentlemen, to your left, over here, look at me. Guys, check it out, this is my favorite house. I know somebody from Chicago is here. Who is the original Scarface? Al Capone, guys. Al Capone's home right there, guys, with the two stories. You see the four windows and the four openings. Chicos, a la izquierda, la casita ahí con cuatro ventanas y cuatro ahí cositas. That is Al Capone's. Guys, we're gonna reach it, go a little bit closer. Once the captain does the último. But before we go, you guys are going to see a mansion on the left-hand side. It says Alicia. You guys can guess the next one. Alicia Keys, guys. Right in the corner there. Yes, Alicia Keys' house. La casa de Alicia Keys. A shot. To the right side. To the right. All the right, guys. Everything's on the right. Alicia Keys. Yes. Guys, right now it's a museum. Ahora es un museo. If you guys want to go check it out after the tour, check out Google. Right now, if you guys take a picture, check it, search it on Google. You can see the interior right here, guys, to the right. Look how wonderful it is, how beautiful. Actually, his bodyguards. That outhouse was for the bodyguards. The actual mansion is in the back, chicos y chicas. La casita que ven ahora ahí adelante es de los guardaespaldas. La mansión está atrás. He also has underground tunnels. También tiene underground tunnels. It's better than El Chapo. It's better, way better than El Chapo. Yes. Right now we're gonna go to Star.